One of the questions that many people ask is how do you tell the children apart at this age, and how do you create individuality? And it's quite important that you do allow them to have differences in the clothes they wear and allow them to do different things, perhaps make friends with different children and bring friends home to play at their house, so that they have an opportunity to operate as single children and not always lumped together as a unit.